guys, it's the boy Jifted. Welcome back to another brand new Epic Avenge, guys. Right now, me and my bro Rodrigo is now literally sitting in a room from a very spooky abandoned house, guys. All stuff is left behind, but it's pretty dangerous to get inside, guys, because the neighbors, their dog, the dog are sleeping outside, guys. In the previous time, when we was trying to get inside his house, he was barking like crazy and pretty loud, guys. So we need to leave, guys, from this place. But now I decided to come back, so I want you to smash that like button right now. And today's video, guys, will be scary as hell. So I hope you're ready. Let's do this. If you want to know some history, guys, well, the owner that lived here, guys, died inside this house. It was a pretty old man, and yeah, then he had no family anymore, so the house was left behind like it was for about many years. And now this is the entrance, guys, from a house that is abandoned for many years. Look at this. Back in the days, this must be a very beautiful house as well, but now, yeah, it's all destroyed. Well, it's actually pretty sad. That freaking mirror is creepy in front of me, man. Check this out. Oh my gosh. That is nuts. An old, very old machine or something. Yo. Such a cool place here, man. Oh, wallet. Christ, there's hidden in the hallway. With a lot of boxes, old computer here. Some creepy clothes. Yo, check this. Yo, it's pretty cold here. Television or something? Dude. Is it radio?
Yeah.
Yo, that's a pretty old one, a big. The fridge is empty. I expected that. But yo, look how creepy this is. Shoot to him to come with me again for this amazing picture. So deep to stay tuned for them. Alright, time to go to the kitchen right now. This place is scary, man. They actually called this house Maison David. So the owner must be named as David, I guess. Yeah. Go and check out the car. There's actually a sort of abandoned car here too, man. Probably an Orwell for the owner. It's a Ford. Alright, let's go to the Ford. Sort of yard in here. Check this out, guys. A pretty old Ford Escort. 1.3 liter. And yeah, I got out on the roof, I guess, from this car. Cool. And the funniest part is, guys, we actually found the car key as well. It was here from the trunk, but we put it in the car itself to see if the car is still working. But yo, it's not working anymore, man. Check this out, fans. Freaky old Ford, man. Nostalgie. Look. Here's a freaky key, guys. So yeah, this car is epic. Pretty cool cars as well. Check this out, fans. It's a little bit dirty. Someone needs to clean the car. They're gonna do it for free.
No.
Jesty. Diggs. Check this, guys. A freaky Ford with my name on it. Freaky savage, right? Right. Let's finish this place, man. I guess we stop everything here right now. Okay? Let's go. Before someone's called the cops or something. Because they think we're gonna rob this place. Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm going to do my outro here right now, fams. Alright. Look, this exploration was pretty awesome and creepy at the same time. We heard a lot of crazy noises. We also heard someone that was trying to get inside his house, guys. From this way in. The only way in, guys. And we could hear it from here. When we are on the 31st floor, guys. If you enjoyed this video, smash it like. If you want me to do more from abandoned creepy houses, let me know in the comments below. And I will definitely do more haunted houses like with for you, my fans. So yeah, smash it like. Please, if you heard or saw something in the background, let me know in the comments below. Which time, take a screenshot if you can, send them to my Twitter, guys. It's all linked in the description. Check out the description. Holy shit. Damn it, I heard it, guys. Probably an ambulance. My heart was beating right now. And yours? Jesus. Okay, guys, I'm going to finish this video before they were cops. Alright, guys, I will see you back another one. Peace.